Praise God, praise God. This is Apostle Deanna Dixon. I pray that you are having a blessed day in the Lord. Let's give him praise all the days of our life. Hallelujah. Well, I just wanted to get up on here real quick and let you know those that are joining the fast. Starting in the morning, the liquid fast until November the 4th. I want you to know that if you see my title, God says this is the beginning of a dimensional shift, a shift that will last and start for next year. Come on, somebody, hallelujah. Y'all know in the Jewish tradition and also in Israel, in the children of Israel tradition, next year is already here. Come on, somebody, hallelujah. You know these people made up pagan holidays and all this stuff, but God says that he's going to do a new thing. He's already doing it. Come on, somebody, hallelujah. You got to get prepared right now for next year. God said that he is not playing. He said that this time the remnant will take over. Oh, come on, somebody. I see the shifting of the guards. I see that what has been up must come down, and what is down must go up, God says, hallelujah. I feel the power of God. I'm telling you right now, things will shift in your life like never before. Oh, come on, somebody. This is a rhema word. This ain't no word. You know how people just try to excite you, get you glad, and make you just want to shout? No, baby. I'm telling you, I speak this as a prophet to the nations. I speak this as a woman of God. It is authentic. Oh, come on, somebody. When an authentic prophetic person says something, you better receive it, because once you receive it and believe it, it must be retrieved. Come on, somebody. Hallelujah. For it is already in the atmosphere. Oh, come on, somebody. We are atmosphere changers. God said that he is calling a new people to a new land, a new time, a new anointing in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Oh, hallelujah. He said, my people came in power and we're going out in power. He says, this is the time to get serious. This is the time to be equipped. This is the time to be anointed. This is the time to be obedient. This is the time to stop playing games. Come on, somebody. Hallelujah. And I'm going to tell you something. God is very serious. I'm going to say it again. God is very serious. Next year also that I'm getting ready to give a conference. This is not going to be your typical conference. I give some, and when I give them, I'm telling you right now, they are life changing. I'm not just saying that. So for those that are going on the fast, I'm telling you right now, get ready for this shift. Get ready for God to do something. I'm not just saying that. This is a prelude of what's to come. Come on, somebody, hallelujah. It's more than about blessing. It's about possessing the land. God says the enemy think that he's winning. He says, but Pharaoh, I made you for this day to destroy you. I have a people. He have chosen you. Come on, somebody, hallelujah. No, this is not going to be easy. But God says, I am with you. I go before you. Prepare a way. Hallelujah to the name of Jesus. Oh, I plead the blood of Jesus over this line right now. God says, don't be dismayed. Don't be dismayed. Don't be dismayed in the name of Jesus. God said, a lot of you are discouraged, but be encouraged, because God says, guess what? I have not forsaken you. I have not forgotten about you. I have not left you. I will say and do what I have told you. Just my timing, said the Lord. He says, trust me. He say, faith. Don't get in fear. He says, believe and you shall receive. Come on, somebody. Hallelujah. God is a God of faith. God is a God of action. God is a God, hallelujah, all by himself. He says, I am the true and living God. I am the God of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. I lie not and I slumber not. Hallelujah. God is serious and God is real. Hallelujah to his name. So I pray that you are ready. And I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to get up at 5 o'clock in the morning. And I'm going to do a prayer call. I'm going to do this every day of the fast. I was going to do a call. But I'm just going to get on Facebook. That way, you know, people from YouTube can get on it as well. Or I can load it up later or whatever the case may be. So, you know, I have a fresh word from God, and it is to equip you. I'm telling you right now, I don't just call fasts. I do whatever God says to do. So this is not about Deanna Dixon. Come on, somebody. Hallelujah. I'm just a servant. But there's a shift going on, and God wants his people to be equipped. I'm reminded of Esther. Esther, Mordecai told Esther, you think just because you're in the king's house that you would not perish? Come on, somebody. Hallelujah. Some of y'all think just because y'all sit up in high places in the church that you won't perish. But God says that, come on, Esther, hold, you don't hear what I'm saying. You must go before the king. Hallelujah. Because the guess what? They're after you. That wicked Haman has put a decree, y'all. But hallelujah. I feel the power of God. They got a decree against the Christians. They got a decree against the Christians. They got a decree against the Christians. But God told Esther. He said, call a fast. He said, call a fast. Even the animals fasted. And I will give your favor before the king. She says, I will go, God. And if I perish, I perish. Well, we all know that Esther didn't perish. Oh, come on, somebody. But instead, she secured the kingdom. Oh, come on, somebody. Do we have anybody securing the kingdom these days? I'm not talking about your little mini kingdom. I'm talking about the kingdom of God. Hallelujah. This stuff is real. Hallelujah. 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 I feel the power of God. So I'm going to go ahead so I can get my rest. I will be up on here at 5:00 in the morning. God bless you. God keep you. Be strong in the Lord. This is not the time to give up. Get in your word. Stay before the Lord. God says, oh, I got to tell you what God says. God says, get back from social media. Let me tell you something. This is a good tool. It can be a good tool, but it can be an addiction too. Oh, let me tell y'all something. Y'all sitting up there thinking people are just doing things. Y'all wonder why a man and his wife can go watch a movie and then all of a sudden 2 hours later, he kills the whole family. Y'all haven't gotten this yet? They are doing something through this technology. Y'all can say what y'all want to say. Got people going crazy, which I rebuke in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Y'all better start seeing that spirits is real. Spirits is real. Spirits is real. And as a matter of fact, I may do one today or I may do it tomorrow about the supernatural power from Satan that is driving humans to do things that is not of God. That's what's happening. You see, you got to understand, if God is supernatural and he is, what do you think Satan is? So that's what's happening. And y'all sound like, oh, mental health. Ain't no mental health. That's demons. I'm going to say it again. That's demons. I'm going to say it again. That's demons. Hallelujah. Demon possession. Y'all sitting up there talking about, oh, it's mental health. No, them demons need to be cast out. How is that you have a whole church that don't know how to cast out demons? Let's be real, scared of demons. Because not everybody want to run game on Facebook, crook book, all the books. They just want to run game. I'm going to tell y'all what happened today. I won't even say it, but I guess God want me to say it. I was on Facebook for a little while today, just kind of strolling. And they had this woman, I won't say her name today. And She must have noticed me because I noticed she started closing eyes and doing all of this stuff, but I couldn't get into it. And I said, God, what is that? What is that? And let me tell you how you know that they're not in the spirit of God. Just now, I was in the spirit of God. It's coming off now. But let me tell y'all something. How you know people are not in the spirit of God? I need y'all to share. I need y'all to do this. They so worried about, I need y'all to pay pay. They so worried about other stuff until they're not focused. Let me tell you, thank you, Lord. I hear you. The Holy Spirit ain't gonna never tell you to stop and say, share this live. Come on, everybody. I need you to share. I need you to tag a friend. Oh, I need you to PayPal me. The devil is a lie. Because when the Holy Spirit flow, the Holy Spirit is about souls. The Holy Spirit wants to heal. The Holy Spirit wants to deliver. It is the presence of God. In the presence of God, people are healed. In the presence of God, people are delivered. But y'all gonna catch it one day. I hope it's not too late when you catch it. Come on, somebody. I'm just being real with you. I'm just being real. I'm not saying we don't have need for stuff. But when the Holy Spirit is flowing, the Holy Spirit flows. And there is nothing that's supposed to interrupt the Holy Spirit. Come on, somebody, because you don't need me. I'm not that great. But you do need the power of the Holy Ghost. Hallelujah. And whoever have it, I said what I said. Hallelujah to his name. So God bless you. God keep you. This is Apostle Deanna Dixon. Roll out soldiers, for that is who we are. God bless.